who does what he can to patch you up, but you're not an urgent case at all. So he pops your arm into place.
It's a very frequent alligator attack. It's a very common thing here.
Yeah. Pop back in. It's a start.
I feel like I've probably pulled like some severe muscle groups, several large muscles. I think there's a...
Use your 800 milligram ibuprofen. That's about it.
That's the worst.
I have that for breakfast.
This was my smoking arm.
No, this is my smoking arm. This was my cat carrying arm.
As you can see, sans the cat.
If he'd just gone for my cigarettes, that cat would still be alive today.
So, at that time, it's going to be about 3, 4 in the morning for you guys. Daylight is going to start peaking very soon.
Okay, I guess we go back to the hotel?
Why? I'm wired.
Oh. Okay. Let's go hit the clubs.
Let's go kick some doors in this shitberg.
So is there a party here? No? Well, let's try the next building.
Samson, we should probably get some rest, and then I'm sure that Mr. Fiscal let us know in the morning when he gets back from the hospital.
Okay.
Let's go up into the rafters. You're safe.
How do you know I'm not just in character?
I'm just probably at this point staring blankly at my food that I've forgotten.
Then you're really, really good.
After a while. Because I'm just that combination of just messed up and tired.
Well, it's some beignets and bacon. Sack out for a couple hours. Morning.
There you go. Beignets, bacon, wake up in the morning. These guys are rolling into town. His arms in a sling.
The stereo is blaring.
There's a bottle of Jack Daniels in my curled claw that has about this much left.
We've got a weird, like, a little wrist straps or whatever on them.
Bloodshot.
And I will...
Oh, yeah, you're still wearing the hospital wrist.
I will tell you something.
And the new club ones, too.
Yeah.
That Cindy Petrakis
stretched with him
right
off, but none of
that was the hottest piece of ass I ever had.
Just did not. It was like,
oh my god.
Defied gravity.
The time I got crabs.
How they just boom, 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 boom. Oh. I still think about that.
I just love listening to you objectify.
Oh, yes. All right, the bros are back in town.
So you guys are refreshed.
Yes.
Breakfast is, of course, no longer waiting high for you.
Oh, fuck. Are you hungry? I'm suddenly really fucking hungry.
Really hungry. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. If I don't eat, I'm going to die.
Oh, God. What? Oh, that smells so good.
A literal.
I hope this is our hotel.
I know.
Potatoes, yum. Tomatoes, the works. Oh. All in a nice big skillet for you.
Is the doll still in the fireplace?
I walk by and I'm just like, who threw that fucking doll in the fire?
I don't know.
Oh, no.
It's pretty fucked up.
The doll walked off again, huh? I don't remember.
You do see... Yeah, tell you what, I'll let you notice this one. You see small footprints leading out of the fireplace.
Out of the fire.
Small, oh my god.
Footprints. Small ashen footprints.
That's great. None of us are ever going to find this out.
Oh god. So we've...
How fucking high are you?
Let's get some bacon.
Yeah, I know.
I want some bacon.
I'm really hungry.
Pancakes.
So I've already eaten, I'm assuming, at this point when they roll in. So
Stan, thank fucking god you're here. Jesus, dude. I thought you were going to fall off that gazebo roof.
Oh, I forgot about that.
Oh, shit, right? Remember?
That was so fucked. Oh,
look what happened to my fucking arm. Can you believe it?
Yeah, you've got
I'm a
van.
Wreck.
I got to go check the van. You've got all the equipment there. We need to check footage. I didn't even think I knew we parked the van. I go outside.
Good, we're gonna have
that was right shaggy.
We're right probably here. We're probably parked over the dark spot.
We're gonna do something fun, like eat.
So I'm going to the van to check whatever most recent footage it's been able to cue from camera 8.
Okay.
Which is the Buster cam.
Right, which was strapped to the doll before it was thrown in the fireplace.
Okay. You go outside. You cue up cam 8.
I get 10 minutes.
You get 10 minutes. of the van pulling up, and that's it. You go outside, and you see it's left pretty close to the van.
It's just, oh, wow, how did I not see that? So do they just, like, drive up to it and stop?
Pretty
and
much.
Not notice it?
Yeah.
Okay. What are you doing out here, little Buster?
No, not Buster.
Just
camera.
The camera.
Oh. God. Does it still have, like, all the tape?
Yes.
God, it's just this over lot the lens. Of tape. And, no, I didn't do it over the lens in those. Those are just the ones in the house. Like, every other one, I think I did right.
What's also interesting is that Cam 4 not coming up at all.
Is it just not coming up as footage, or is it just black because of the tape?
No idea. You'll have to check out.
Okay, that's
and you're getting no signal.
We're getting no signal from, like, the cool one. The one with the windows and all the doors that
right.
that Harlan is going to
Whoa, whoa, hey, out. Hey, time out. This is real fucking maple syrup, you guys.
Whoa.
I am not shitting you. It is not the, like the Aunt Jemima high fructose. This is the real deal.
Yeah.
God, it tastes good.
Right onto the table, too. Oh, there's someone's fucking grapefruit. Delicious grapefruit, I'm imagining.
I'm imagining there is just the little, you know, the fancy pourer for the syrup that's just got this layer of ash. On it. And he pours it, and the ash is just like staying on top of it.
All right.
There we go. All right, guys. It's a new day. It's a new arm. It's a new expedition. Let's get out there and make some magic.
Guys, the doll took off his camera.
And Mama Green was telling me that those guys out in the swamp are shadow people, and that they're here for vengeance on the souls of everyone who died. I got the footage for it.
Well, we didn't die here, so what the fuck do they want to do with us?
They come out and they target all the new people who come to town. So when we showed up, that made them go out and do the bonfire and try and get the new people who've arrived.
Maybe we can become natives. Can you marry a local girl?
Meanwhile, I'm probably just wandering over to the house to try to find a doll.
Okay.
Are there footprints from where the thing is at all?
Not anymore, no. After it got to the grass, it's...
Okay, so I am heading towards the house looking for the doll.
By yourself?
Yeah, because I tried to tell him, and he's busy talking about syrup, and I'm already full. So.
Have you tried this fucking syrup? You would talk about it, too.
If you were here an hour ago, we could have talked about it together.
You don't know, I don't know what I was doing an hour ago. Up to...
Whoa, easy, there, Chuck.
Up top!
So, you're wandering off towards the house.
Yeah.
What are the rest of you doing?
I'm filling Mr. Fisk in on all of the information that we gathered.
You filled him in.
Stuff.
Shadow people. Did you have this on film?
So
I heard
talking about
this.
Is this walkable? Or
totally walkable.
Drive. Okay.
Wait, where are we at? We're here, right?
Yep. Yeah.
I'm making you first AD.
First AD? Wow. Yeah. What's first AD?
Don't worry about it. It doesn't change your pay. All right.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Can we get a to-go box? we need to pack this up. We're gonna
like
get going.
Thermos of syrup.
Oh my god! What? Yes. Can we get a to-go box and a thermos of syrup? Fuck! I want that in my mouth.
Mama Green comes out with a little thing. She starts making you guys a bindle of food you can eat later. Not a murder bindle, but nice, you know, lunch bindle.
Oh, that's
it on a polka dot.
That's very sweet of you.
It's either going to be polka dot
I got a question for you.
Oh, yeah.
So who really plays these shadow people? Like, I need to get release forms from all these. Otherwise, legal crawls up my ass about it. I got to blow their faces out.
She seems bewildered. I don't know who you are.
The shadow people. Okay. How do I talk to them? How can I get a signature from them?
If you hang out in the bayou later at night, I'm sure you'll run into them eventually.
Yeah, but during the day, like, do they sleep in one of these little houses or something? Or
no, they ghost.
They ghost.
Oh, shit, were you rolling on that? God damn it!
Poor neighbors.
I'm telling you, Brent.
No more first AD?
I'm demoting you, but I'm only demoting you to second.
Okay.
Vice President McGillicuddy.
Well, you know, with a demotion, the pay goes down.
That's just like, where are you going with this? This can get really dark really quick.
Here's the thing. You already owe me $300 because you broke Stan's camera.
I didn't break Stan. And Sam's camera.
And you threw me to an alligator.
Well, that one I did do.
So, in lieu of pay, I'm just going to have you carry this thermos of syrup.
All right, I'll carry the syrup.
Don't drink it! That's my syrup.
Thin layer of ash right on top.
It is 100% virgin pure maple syrup.
Yes, sir.
The mood you're in, I don't
know. All right. Let's go back into the house.
Oh, what?
Okay. It's fine. Just drive and all try right. Not to put any music on.
All right, so.
I will drive him the half block to the house.
You just take the brake off and you roll forward.
Yeah. Oh, good. Yeah, no, don't start the engine. That'll give me a headache.
And you're there.
Get a little pack. I'll just carry this thermos of syrup.
So,
what do you guys do now that you all reached the house? He's looking diligently for the doll.
Yeah, I have probably wandered upstairs because that was where Camera Florida was.
All right,
I've already checked thoroughly for the cabinet people.
I need a status report. I need to know two things. Number one, where's the talent at? Number two,
oh shit,
where are we at with ripping up these floorboards?
You now have a bar.
I can get right on the floorboards, but did you want to send Sam out to look for his camera?
Good.
In the bayou?
Yes. Yes, we need to find that. We should find the camp. Yes.
So as you go upstairs on your own, looking for Cam 4, you go in there, you see no sign of it in the room. It's not on the floor or anywhere. As you go to leave, the door shuts.
The door to leave? Like in front of me?
Mm-hmm. The window's shut.
Well, Harlan, that was awesome, but I don't have the camera on.
And a black ichor begins to drip from the corners of the ceiling.
Wow. That's...
Before long, it's encoded the entire wall.
I've never seen ichor in person before.
All four walls.
It's ichor.
Can I open the door?
The door's coated in it. Do you want to reach through the ichor?
Do I have fake Buster with me?
Oh. Yeah, you got fake Buster with you.
So fake Buster has kitchen gloves.
Good.
So yeah. I put on one of these kitchen gloves.
That's going to protect you completely. I have absolute faith in the integrity of those kitchen gloves.
The way this goes, I've got, you know, the camera 8 and fake Buster in one hand. And I reach out and say, wait.
Good. The ichor You feel it. It's very cold. It clings onto your hands and begins to work its way up your arm.
Wait, it moves up my arm?
It's moving up your arm.
Oh, God, the glove's not that long. Do something, Buster.
I hope you're rolling on this.
Give me a pull.
I believe in you.
Dead man pull it.
Yeah.
I remember that.
Yeah.
Nice. Good, he's used it.
Now, yes, you are fucked.
Son of a.
Oh, wait, I've got a repull I can use.
Repull.
On me?
Repull. Really?
These people paid good money for a repull.
Lift a game?
Yeah.
Oh.
There you go.
The sweetest thing.
I don't know why.
That's good. I'm waiting for like midnight tomorrow. That's just gonna.
Oh my god! Yeah. The 13th Age game is gonna be in.
It's gonna be Sean is gonna be in charge.
Yeah, it's gonna be one of two things. It's gonna be like, or it's gonna be like.
Oh, it's cold.
So what do you do?
I try to open the door.
Start jiggling the handle. It's not opening. More of it is pulling up your arm. It's getting to about there.
So pull my arm away and take off the glove and throw it down.
You take off the glove and throw it down. It's still coating your arm, and it's now coating the other hand. And it's spreading outwards.
How is it? What the fuck? Guys!
You guys hear a muffled scream come from upstairs. What do you do?
Oh my god, that's where Sam went.
Oh, it's not Dale?
Dale's right next to you.
Hi.
You're fine?
I'm totally fine.
Nah, I don't believe that. Hey, do we have a monitor to see what's going on? Shit, we better go upstairs.
Oh, yeah, we have a...
Maybe he found the camera.
Okay, yeah,
I'm on camera four and camera eight.
I run upstairs to...
I go out to the van to look at camera four.
Like. And camera eight.
Camera four is gone. Camera eight is live. You see, where'd you have it, in your pocket?
I'm holding it.
You're holding it?
No, it was with Buster, so I've probably dropped it with all
so the on the floor. You see it, it's like half cocked up at a weird angle. You see him.
You see fake Buster's face like covering half the frame.
Yeah. It's got black ichor running down the side of its face.
Oh. It's this crude smiley face on a flower thing.
You get to the door, go to open it, doesn't budge.
Sam, are you in there?
Yeah, and there's all this, like, all this, it looks like an anti-cigarette commercial in here.
I don't know what that means, but I'm going to try and break the door down.
It's really gross. Just
slam against the door.
Slam against the door, give me a pull. What are you doing, by the way?
I'm going to powder my nose with my compact mirror.
Again?
Yeah, because...
Oh, man.
Do I see anything in my mirror?
Suck.
There's one down here.
No.
Okay, then I'm just powdering my nose.
A lot of garbage piles in there.
You terrified?
Am I terrified? Oh, yeah. Of course I am.
Good. Yeah. The door breaks open. Just at that point, Icker's gone.
Yeah.
Are you okay? What's happening?
No, I was being attacked by, like, just,
You were being attacked by,
Well, it was, you know, in school where they show you the healthy lung and then they show you Harlan's lung? Oh. It's like the whole room was Harlan's lungs.
All right, the last thing we need here is a morality lesson, okay, everybody? Like, I heard a bunch of screaming. We broke a door.
We've got the footage. Is somebody in the van?
Sorry.
Hmm? Yeah, Aaron's down in the van.
Is fake Buster still covered in ichor, or is he fine?
He's fine.
It's like I pick up...
All the van?
Disappeared.
Yeah. So I never saw any of the ichor.
No, you saw zero ichor. So you saw you saw it.
Yeah, and I've got camera eight in my hands. So where is camera four? Is it here?
Look, camera four, and the feed has come back.
Oh, hey.
Whatever it is, it's deep underground. It looks like it's pointing at something, a pool of black ichor like you saw before. A stone pedestal stands behind it, and then beyond that is a double door with a very ornate pattern to it.
That's on written on the double door?
Nothing's, I would say, it just has a ornate
pattern.
I love
ELO.
ELO.
So yeah, I'm going to try to drag them out to the van to get the footage from camera 8.
Okay. So you guys roll back the footage to camera 8?
Yeah.
Well, and also, it's like, so we burst in while you're looking at camera 4. It's like, we need to, did you see on camera 8?
You see this? What? Does that look like anything to you, or?
It's like if Harlan's lung was a cave.
Well,
but I don't know. That's,
you roll back the footage. There's no ichor in any of the footage.
Really?
You freaking the fuck out. Yeah, and that's it.
And so you've just got, you know, fake Wester smiling at the camera, and I'm freaking out.
Yeah.
That's weird.
But you
man.
Saw the ichor. So you saw it, right?
Honestly, I don't know what
no,
I saw.
No, it was like black sludge.
Yeah.
It was like Ghostbusters 2, but black.
Racist.
Honestly, like, the camera was at a weird angle, and...
Stan, let me just give you some friendly advice. Is if you can't handle your candy, maybe don't take a ride on the sleigh.
You better hope I find my fucking camera.
Do I see Blueberry?
Yeah. She's sitting in the gazebo.
Sweet. I'm going to go say hi.
Hi. Kay. As she approaches the gazebo, you see the pool of liquid start to fluctuate.
Okay.
Kind of vibrate.
Footage?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
You can tell that's a live feed.
Of where? This is underneath. Okay.
Is Buster there?
So, I'm sorry, is this the pool of ichor, or is this
That's the pool of ichor, yeah.
Okay, and then there's
a
these,
pedestal.
These symbols. Oh, pedestal.
Pedestal, and then double door.
Double door.
We should,
Mason is not good at drawing.
Is there a basement?
That's why Adam Murray is here.
Go ahead. I'm not here.
He's here, not here.
There's no crawl space or anything like that, is there?
Doesn't look like it.
Well, we've never pried up any of the floor yet.
Even though I believe it was one of the first things I discussed.
Let's pry up some floor then, man.
Yeah, you guys start randomly prying up floor.
Well, no, the porch,
we're
right?
Starting with the porch.
Yeah,
that's
obviously.
All right, you guys start with the porch. You guys get like 5-6 pieces of board up. Nothing underneath it except for dirts and concretes.
Okay, hang on. This is weird.
What? You, on the other hand.
Mm-hmm.
Every porch I've ever been underneath.
Gazebo.
The gazebo with your blueberry friend.
Fucking
yes.
Raccoons everywhere.
Yeah. Yeah.
This is someone
in
your neighborhood.
And you look down.
Here.
Oh, did it really?
And you see a golden ring.
Yeah. It's that in cats.
The ring itself is about.
I think we have one under our house.
Wide. 8 raccoons. Or not 4 feet, 4 inches wide. Like almost a knocker or a handle of some kind.
Okay. But it's shiny, really shiny. You said below?
Mm-hmm. Where is this?
This is
how wide?
That we can't see.
I mean, can I stick my hand through?
No, you would not be able to.
Damn.
Just the way the light is reflecting off it.
Can I?
So
is the
pool
wood
of
ichor like,
is
to the point where I can just
somewhere
like,
deep,
smash
deep
it
underground?
Or?
No, not on.
But it's vibrating.
Yes.
It's a live feed.
It's a live feed and it's vibrating.
Can I see them?
More or less.
And that's about.
I will run.
What we know.
And.
The vibration stops.
Burned?
When we start talking about it?
It stops.
It just stops.
Dale comes around the corner.
I want you to throw me your pipe thing. Your your cage pole thing.
Your cage pole.
The cage pole.
What? Okay,
thing that
what,
you were
what
using.
What do you need it for?
Just give it to me.
Okay.
Just give it to me.
I give her the pole and I follow her.
Okay.
And then we go to the gazebo.
Okay.
And I just start.
What is she?
Good. So you're working on that, trying to lift boards on the gazebo. Give me a pull.
Ah.
Matt, do you want to do the tickle?
Oh.
Someone paid for a tickle pull.
Oh, crap.
So. Think you're the safest guy here.
Oh dear.
Safest guy here.
All right.
I don't know if I could.
That's rude. Why would somebody pay for that? Is that person even still watching?
Yes, we want our tickle pool.
Oh, man. All right.
Tickle for the tickle god.
Okay. Oh, no. This is going to stop. Oh, my God.
Oh, tickle or no tickle, you're dead. God.
Ah, this is not
the first real pull.
Not that one. No, not that one. No, not that one. You're okay. You're okay.
Oh my god. Why would somebody want to be so?
Woman.
I'm fucking bumping the table.
Jesus.
Whoa.
Christ.
That Emma. Sucked.
I am destroying this.
Who paid for Fogbot? Is that you?
Yeah, we can get you.
We need to get a different one over there.
Tickle Pool is a sadistic comic.
Oh, yeah. I got that squishy one there.
What's that?
Who paid for that?
Adam, that sure?
Yes, sir. You should be ashamed
you
of yourself.
Should. I could have died.
Thank you.
Yeah, okay.
There you go.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. Ooh, I get to work my core, too.
My gold ring.
So, yeah, you pull it up, you know, the boards come flying up. There's
What's
enough
that?
Space.
It's a thing. I want it.
What kind of, it's what like is it? What is she?
Shiny.
What is
she,
it's a golden ring.
It's
a golden
ring.
It's about 4 inches wide.
One ring to rule them all. All
right.
I'll own it. No.
It's a really big thing. Do you grab it?
Yeah.
Give me another pull.
Ah!
I'm kidding.
Oh.
You pull.
Okay.
And it's a knocker of some kind. It has a handle. You pull it and you immediately smell just rotting, decomposing something beneath.
Oh.
As the outline of a door becomes apparent.
Hey guys, I think we found something over here.
Man,
what is it, my camera? Is it Buster?
No, it's a door into the floor, into the ground.
By the way, it is a.
They didn't find your cigarettes.
Absolutely nuts.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
I can't wait to see what happens.
Bugger, just like,
are we recording?
An earthquake.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Fuck it. I'm going to keep going forward.
Good.
Yeah. Let's go see what's going on out of the gazebo. This porch seems to be a bust. There's not even any raccoons underneath this thing.
So I'll turn on the
handheld
so we can get footage.
Oh, you've got the handheld? Okay.
Yeah.
I've got camera 8.
All right. So you pull up the boards. You pull on the door. It comes... swinging up.
Sweet.
And you see stone stairway leading straight down.
Why don't you go first? Follow you.
I'm not supposed to be in front of the camera.
No. You record and walk first. I'll just follow you.
Okay.
Oh, Jesus Christ, Brent. Is it so difficult to comprehend? You turn around, put the camera on her, and start walking down the stairs.
Just walk backwards.
Yeah, you can't shoot her back.
There are no rails anywhere.
I don't think that's safe.
I'm the camera guy. Look, I got this. I totally pulled it off last time. I even made it back safely, not quite sure how. But I got the whole backwards camera thing. Here, you take camera 8. So, just, okay. One step.
You're good.
2 steps.
You're good.
And then you start going
and you
back.
Start going
Hello,
back
everyone,
stairs.
And welcome to our show for SciFan Channel, The Haunting of the Belarus or whatever.
Yep, there you go.
There's some lady named Bella who's related to some guy. She died, and now we're like, maybe going to her too. There's the camera. Maybe we might see her tomb and maybe some ghosts.
So you step and you fall as you're expecting another step beneath you, but you're only met with more floor. Like it levels out.
Yeah. Do I fall or just lose my balance?
Just kind of lose your balance a little bit.
Okay, so she goes out of frame, and I'm sure you cast me the
Jesus Christ. Okay, turn around. Establishing shot. All right, let's take a look. Jesus.
What is there?
I'll tell you right now.
Tony does
get a drawn raccoon attack.
Those things are assholes. It's at least 700.
You guys enter this room. Polished stone.
Are you sure it's not Polish stone? If it's capitalized, it's the capital stone.
Polish. It's got little clogs on.
We've shot in Europe. It's
windmills
all non-union.
Everywhere.
It's great.
There's no consonants in its name anywhere.
And all no throughout this room, you see torches here, 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 and here, all lit, of course. And down here, these are all busters. Not necessarily the same buster, but different.
Down where?
Buster.
In those areas, that's where I've got the little squiggle line.
This is all creepy
dolls.
Yep, all
here,
creepy dolls.
And here, and here.
And they are all looking directly at you.
Holy shit.
If I step to the side, do they follow?
They follow you. They actively move their head and their mouths open up with a...
The props budget here is off the chain.
Yeah.
Are you getting this?
I look at Fake Buster to make sure he's not looking at me, too.
He's looking up at you.
It's a bag.
Stunt Buster.
It's a bag of flour. It can only look one way.
I turn Buster around so he's not looking at me. Fake Buster. Okay, we've got the
What do you guys do?
Okay, back to you.
So, as you can see, all of these dolls are haunted with the soul of Bella. So I'm just gonna touch one and see what happens.
Nothing happens.
Okay, so they're not haunted. Let's keep going.
Whoa. Don't say they're not haunted, just say they're not conclusively haunted.
Conclusively haunted.
They don't appear to be haunted.
They don't appear to be malicious.
They might be little robots.
We haven't found the means to activate them yet.
Yeah. So let's go find
them. They're looking at her. They're activated. They're just not...
They're looking at you.
Maybe we need to drizzle some human blood on them.
Are they explicitly looking at me, not her?
Or some
Do you want to drizzle
They're looking
some
at
of your blood
Some of them are looking at you as more of you guys step onto the floor. They start splitting
Didn't
their gaze.
Did you have your, like, barfing theory? Like, throw four times, it might be blood.
Brent, if we say we need some blood, I can't take it out of talent.
No, I mean...
I'm drawing the line at blood. That's not in my contract.
Look at my arm, Brent. Look at my arm.
That's Butch!
Harlan,
sorry.
Look at your arm, it's like losing blood. We've got everything we need.
She's gonna open up them stitches.
Is my arm losing blood?
It's one not actively.
It is
now.
No, we've got plenty of it there on the cast. It's just, you know, pull off the band-aid, give it a squeeze.
It was dislocated.
But it was bitten by a freaking alligator. I'm sure there's...
He just kind of nibbled on it.
So,
drizzled the syrup.
You guys came through one end. On the other side is a very ornate double door.
So we're at this end?
Yes, sir.
That's what opened, and there's an ornate double
door.
Now,
the obvious question, does that double door look like the double door from Camera 4?
Yes.
Okay, you go down there, we're going to shoot the reverse.
Is there an altar anywhere in
this
pathway? Okay. So it's a different room still.
Yep.
Probably the other side of the door.
That's the door from Camera 4. It's... Okay, is there any of the smoker lung stuff in here?
No. Just dolls, or no eager?
Just dolls, polished, smooth stone floor.
Okay,
so on the other side of that door, it's like totally smoker long. You'll know exactly, like he saw it.
Yes.
It's really cold, don't touch it, because it starts, like, climbing you.
Huh. All right.
So what do you guys do?
Do we have any evidence of this?
None.
It's where we can open the door.
Wait, so this is like... Oil stuff starts climbing you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Spirits of the dead.
Well, here,
are you out for vengeance, or are you benign?
That's really good. Say that. Say what he just said.
Spirits of the dead. What did you say again?
Line.
Art line.
Are you out for vengeance, or are you benign?
Are you out for vengeance, or are you benign?
very cool. Nothing happens.
Okay, I could frame a good shot of the door if somebody can open it.
Okay, can I? Should I knock first on camera?
No, no. I think just like trepidatiously, like
you're okay. Last one in, right?
Yeah.
Okay. You feel water at the back of your feet.
Guys.
You can tell it's probably raining upstairs. So, continue on.
Okay.
All right. Well, whatever.
Closer to the door.
Wait, no, I've got the little camera.
So you go to the door.
That's just me making a noise. So you're gonna fold that in later.
Door.
Okay.
You open the door.
You very loudly say, and insert squeaky door noise.
Do it over my voice.
Okay.
We don't have to.
Phil, when you edit this, just we're going to put a squeaky door noise in there, okay?
Clap. Okay.
So you open up the door slowly, and you see the camera sitting on the floor.
I found the camera, guys.
In front of it is the pool of ichor. Looks like it's about 6 feet wide.
Camera four.
Camera
not,
four.
Not the professional camera.
Right. Okay. A pedestal. Pedestal. And another double door that has also started to open at the same pace you've opened this one.
Is that one actually creaking?
It is actually creaking.
Wait, that wasn't you, was it? Oh, God, it's actually making the noise.
Just then, a leathery clawed hand grasps onto the side of the door.
That I'm holding on to, or the other one?
No, onto the opposite one.
Oh, okay.
And pulls itself up. Something oily and slick comes moving out. And you see what looks like the face of a horse if the skin had been pulled up on it. And the body is distended and weird looking, and it starts moving forward. And at that, all of the dolls get the fuck up and start charging the room.
Charging at the horse or at us?
At the horse.
Oh my God, I didn't know.
They immediately start jumping on it, biting at it. Little pieces of its skin are coming off. What are you guys doing? It's screaming and ripping at them.
Holy fuck, keep rolling. This is fucking fantastic.
I'm not paid enough for this. I don't know what to do.
Yeah, that's great. Keep freaking out like that. They're totally buying it.
I'm just.
Can somebody get my camera?
You get the camera. I am not paid enough for this.
Camera four on the ground?
Oh, what are you doing, sir?
My camera, sorry. That's
how's that, silence there, how's that water doing?
A lot of it's rushing in.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Do any of us notice it, or is it just...
Yeah.
It's working its way into the room, slowly.
It's, we're kind of distracted, so I'll bring it up later.
Oh.
An afterthought. This thing is starting to rip dolls off of it. Few seconds, it'll have them all cleared.
Maybe the dolls are on our side.
I think the dolls are trying to attack that thing.
What do you guys do?
Is the camera facing the other door, or is it facing our door?
Facing the other door. So what do you guys do?
I want to grab a doll.
You grab a doll?
I grab a doll.
It's kicking, trying to get at the thing.
I'm just going to hold it because it's
okay.
Obviously...
I throw fake Buster at it.
Explodes
flour
in that
everywhere.
Flowery. There's a fucking rubber glove on the tent. Four, three.
I charge it with the bar.
You charge it with the bar. Good. You
my
start
frozen in place, just filling.
Yeah. Yeah. Just run over
three,
the pool.
Three years of our 6 days of dealing with all of the abuse. I snap.
That's all it took.
My name is Butch.
So you start beating the shit out of it, and it grabs the bar and goes to swing at you. Give me a pull.
You bet.
His name was Butch. In life, he had no name.
He was a PA. He had no life.
Dun, 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 dun.
That's tickly. That's tickly.
Oh, oh my God.
Oh.
I.
Yeah. underneath the arm.
Poor Maple Syrup on it.
Byron the PA.
Water's flooding into the area, and this thing is going to kill you guys. What do you do?
So do we actually notice the water now?
Yeah.
Okay.
I start throwing dolls at it.
The dolls have all been, like, torn up.
All of them? How many
were there? Except for the one that you've had.
Yeah.
God, the floor's all wet, and Buster still has my other shoe.
Oh, baby!
What song? Wow. Wet song.
Do what I tell you.
Like, it's like fucking wiggling around, trying to attack the thing.
I'm out.
You're out?
I'm out.
Okay.
What's past this thing?
What's past it? I don't know.
I mean, is it coming up? It's coming up out of the ichor?
No, it didn't come out of the ichor. It came through another doorway.
What is the ichor doing?
It's
just there.
It's just sitting there.
Chilling?
It's chilling.
Throw a rock in it.
Nope.
Damn.
Nice.
I just wanted to see if it would jump up or do something.
By rock, did you mean one of the busters?
I'm keeping it. I'm keeping it.
You've gone up.
Can I see anything?
So you're holding an angry
buster right there?
No, you see what... Actually, you know, I'll give it to you. Yeah, beyond the double doors, you see what looks like a cocoon of some kind. And looks like ritualistic markings on it. Matt, what are you doing?
I am filming, and I am looking behind.
Keep rolling!
Okay, it's going to swing at you. Take a pull.
It's swinging at me? Yep. Okay.
Oh, man.
Let's stay in the room with the murder monster.
You know, because why not?
It's going to be the second time Matt dies in one night.
Not tonight.
What do we say to death? Not today. Tom, what are you doing?
It's like, whoa! This
will be great in 3D.
It's like it's really there.
I'm trying to watch the little fold out like monitor thing that he has on his camera to make sure that we're getting. He's like, oh my god, yes! T-shirts! I can see it now! T-shirts!
That same arm is coming for you as well. Give me a pull.
Well, isn't he dead walking?
Yeah. You know what? You're absolutely right. The claws catch you, side of the face. Oh. You're not dead. You go flying, though, against the wall. You hit it on your bad arm. Blood oozing from a cut above your eye.
What do you got that blood you needed, sir. What did we need the blood for?
I just turn around and I look at this horse thing and I'm like, you son of a bitch! Do you know who I am?
You also realize that you've landed on your cigarettes.
Son of a bitch! Damn it!
Tracy, what are you doing?
I'm not going to be stupid. I'm running out.
You're running out?
I'm going to run out.
Byron! Syrup me!
Byron, do you syrup?
I will chuck in the syrup.
You're a good kid, Byron.
What do you do?
Well, she gets. What did she do?
She's running.
I'm running.
Well, I obediently keep her in the shot, so I'm going to follow after her.
Okay. You now have syrup in hand. What do you do? It's slow.
It's just got
that ash mustache.
Ashy mustache.
It poured faster when it was warm.
Now it pours like a Heinz commercial.
Glad to be of service. Byron, what are you doing? As you see him struggling to suck syrup from the
Did you
thermal.
Just call him Byron?
I've been calling him Byron until his name changes.
What's the thing doing?
It's stomping over to finish him off. He's been coated in syrup, so he's going to be delicious.
It's very angry about that.
His face will be delicious.
I think he's just eagerly awaiting that happening. I want to see if I can figure out how to stop this thing from the other room.
Okay, you go back to the other room.
There was a cocoon, or said there were some mystical markings or something like that. Okay. Do I recognize any of them?
Give me a pull.
Okay.
Bomb, 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 bomb. Do, 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 do.
You delve too deeply and too greedily.
Oh, God. It's fine.
From what you can tell, it looks like you needed to push the monster into the ichor and light it on fire.
Amazingly accurate for
Well, hey, you got a pull, so.
All right.
I mean, if it's going to cause you death, it might as well give you some good knowledge.
All right.
Well, that's happening.
Yeah.
Dumb.
Sir, do I focus on the talent or the monster?
Yes!
So leave them in frame.
I start bargaining with whatever this thing. I'm like,
blurry
listen,
between her and it.
I'm going to give you back end points. I don't know. Whatever. You tell me what you want. Like, we'll sign an upfront signing bonus. We'll do an overall deal. I'm going to give you a cut of the merchandising. This is going to.
It's going to just rip you in two unless you're going to. Ink mist. So you hear that coming from the other room.
My head lands, there's just a final convulsive cough, and you just see like a little cigarette butt come out from inside.
I turn around.
I imagine it would be like stuck in the corner of your mouth.
And there's just a little dribble of syrup just.
I turn around just in time to get basically the head falling into frame and doing that.
Like your one act of competence the whole night. Like the perfect death shot would never be able to use.
Everything else is choppy and terrible.
Everything else has been blurry, but that one, it's just like crystal clear.
So what are you doing? It's now finished your friend. The last one remaining.
Your friend?
Well, I use the term loosely.
That is a generous term.
Ollie? She's run up the stairs. I'm
in this room, I'm assuming, like trying to figure out where to film.
Where I
buggered out a long time ago. I'm probably in the van by now.
As soon as you got up there, you can see it's fucking just pouring buckets of rain.
Mm. Well,
thunder, lightning, everything. The
I don't think that I know that they've run away yet because I have my monster room. I didn't see what happened behind me. Mm-hmm. So I shout out to everyone, we need to push it in the ichor! Push it in the ichor! And then I come out into the room and see all that stuff.
Yeah.
Of course.
So I hear that and just go, okay, and I run to your desiccated, your just like mutilated corpse. And just say,
whoa, I mean, we don't need to exaggerate what's happening here. Well, I'm still a handsome fellow.
Okay, one piece of your corpse. And just say, okay, keep filming. And I set the camera down, like, vaguely by where your hand remains.
Water is flowing into the area.
Okay, well, I set it, rested on top of him.
Give me a hand.
It's just like, yeah, here, hold that. And I run after whatever you were gesturing at. Just because I don't know what else to do. We have to push it into the ichor.
I grab the bar straight on, and I'm just going to charge it and use the bar to push so I don't have to touch it.
All right, I want two pulls from both of you guys.
All right.
Okay.
You guys can alternate who pulls.
Yeah, let's go one and two.
Going to get some action here.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Why do you want to fuck your friends so badly? Well, Nick, it was nice working with
yes.
you.
Yes, fantastic.
See you later, Byron.
Point of order. I can just knock this over and have a heroic moment as well.
Totally.
And I believe that I have a banked resurrection.
You do.
So I could do that and knock that thing over and then reset.
Yep.
Team, what do we think here? I mean, it's a little meta. Well, it's a little meta.
We've still got three metal. Red Bull, so let's try at least one more.
Do it. Do it.
Because this should have a few more kills.
Oh boy. Sorry. Sorry, stream. Oh god.
Hello, Dom. How are you doing today?
You good? You hooked back up?
Good enough?
I guess.
Is it?
Yeah.
It should be pointed toward your mouth, but.
Well, I'll just talk louder.
Okay.
Make sure we're not.
Oh. God damn you, people. Hold on to your pieces.
Holding on is not a requirement.
All right. Matt is now your turn. I mean, because if he had just knocked it over, he could have been like, okay, and we reset.
Oh.
Now he's doomed you.
Nope.
Or has he? No, he has. You done fucked.
Maybe, maybe, no.
Oh,
oh my god! Oh,
from the claws! Oh!
Oh my god!
Yeah, you still have the option of just knocking it over. I'm not even exactly sure what I'm doing in this scenario, other than being vaguely near the monster.
You guys are both pushing the monster into danger. Okay.
Just try to see if you can actually do it.
So, I can go to this row, but I can't go to this row.
Yep. I think that's actually your only move left. You guys have pulled it so thin.
Oh, man. I don't think there's a way to move that.
Oh! Did he find a way?
Oh.
He, found a way.
No! Oh my god.
Didn't drop that one on the table, though.
Technically one hand, but it's okay.
Oh, god.
Nice.
There, there.
Oh, right, Tracy, wow. You need to make a pull.
Fuck
you with your fuck.
Just not to drown in the rain? Or
man.
Staring up.
Staring. Oh, it's pretty out here.
You both managed to push it into the ichor. It's now submerged. It falls back. What do you do?
Does anybody have a lighter? Did anybody buy a lighter?
Throw it into the thing.
Okay.
Does he have a lighter?
Well, I know somebody who had a lighter on him at all times, but that guy got exploded into fucking pink mist.
Genius lights. Okay, throw it in there. It's fucking lets out a mean fucking roar. The entire room shakes and quivers with its roar. Thunder, lightning coming down. Immediately, it spreads out its arms and its wings explode from its back. It flaps them hard and just flies out the door.
Is it flaming?
Flaming. It's doing everything it can to pull itself.
The door that we came in, the exit?
Uh-huh. It's heading up towards the,
oh, shit.
Towards the surface.
Oh, shit.
So it is clawing its way. It's almost like what sort of image I want to use? So Play-Doh being pushed through a tube too small for it. It's forcing its way up and out.
So, I'm assuming it's run past us.
Then. It's run past you.
Okay, so I run to camera four and just go, hey, guys, there's the... It's like a bat now. And it's
boom! The
floor,
the gazebo explodes into hundreds of little pieces of wood as this bat thing comes flying up into the air. The people from the town come out and they're like, what the fuck is that?
Derp, derp, derp.
That's not the shadow people we know.
This thing flies up into the clouds and then swoops down, snatches up one of the people from the town, pulls him up into the clouds, and little bits of him come falling down. Legs, head, arms. What do you guys do?
You just released the devil. What the fuck?
So is the Icker Pit on fire now?
Icker Pit's on fire, yes. The entire room's...
And what's in the room with the cocoon?
The cocoon and looks like ritualistic markings. Empty cocoon.
Empty cocoon. Okay.
That thing was probably in
it. Is there anything else in that room? Or?
No, but water's starting to fill up.
Okay. My socks are getting really wet.
Now he's worried about a
socket one too. Right?
Yeah. Well, it's well past my other shoe.
You could salvage your shoe now.
What's that?
You could salvage your other shoe now.
Oh yeah.
Stunt Buster's dead.
Stunt Buster. It's a last poor Stunt Buster.
Since the Mystic Marking said that was the way to stop the thing, mm-hmm. I'm gonna grab the container of syrup and use it to fill up with ichor from the syrup that he drained as he. You know, guzzle that as his final moments on this earth, and cap it, and grab a torch and run up the gazebo stairs. Or
you run up there,
and the people are raining down.
So, you guys see this explosion? What do you guys do up there?
Go ahead. I've got to be following him. Grab up the cameras.
I run to shelter or something.
Right. Well, I keep looking down the. I'm gonna try to help them out if they're coming up.
Okay.
If they're still alive, which they're probably not.
Are they?
I mean, I imagine.
These guys are coming up alive, yes.
Oh, okay.
Guys?
Are you okay?
As you guys see this thing, it swoops down to pick up another person, but it looks like it's almost melting. It's falling apart. It's not holding together.
Okay, hey guys, I think we're going to be able to split Harlan's per diem. Who was holding the money?
Where is the money?
It's in his back pocket.
Yes.
Yeah. I'll be right back, guys. Glub, 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 glub.
So, do you guys continue to sit there?
As it flies around, did they come up? Near us?
It's not coming near you guys. It's going through the villagers. Going down, picking them up.
Did the...
It is going to circle around to you guys if you continue to stay there.
Did it say that... The ichor had to be on the creature and then set the creature on fire, or could you just set any part of the substance on fire?
No, it had to be on the creature
and then set
on fire.
So the thing is
so
still
light
on fire.
Something,
right? It is still on fire.
And, on fire,
and it is doing as much damage
apart.
As it can light before it's dead.
And throw the firebomb at the thing. Like, come on.
Yeah, when it gets
you're
close,
the PA.
I'll light the ichor.
Wow.
Throw the syrup ichor.
In the thermos, make it a bunch of roll.
Good luck.
So are you using the remains of Stunt Buster as a wick?
He's got the hanger. He's just
I don't fuck what? I don't want bumpkin rain in my hair. You're right.
Bumpkin rain.
Bumpkin rain.
Oh, wow. Oh, man. That's the best Guns N' Roses song.
All right.
Oh, that's tickly.
Yeah.
Holy balls.
It is.
Now you gotta put it back on there, which terrifies the shit out of me.
Did that fall out of your hand by accident?
Yes, it did. I will take it.
It hits it in the fiery explosion.
Like,
and the thing lets out a final shriek as it's slowly just decomposing right before your eyes. Rain still isn't stopping. What do you guys do?
I'm still rummaging through the remains of him to find where
he was. The room is it's about waist high now.
Okay.
All the water.
Have I found what part of his body his pocket was on?
Sure. You find an envelope. Do you take it?
Yes.
Good.
Wow.
Don't you feel like there's a pull involved to like dig down in the water and find my body parts?
Oh, God.
Come on. He's flooded up to his waist in the funereal sepulchral crypt of doom.
Those are some words.
Yeah, I did words.
Oh.
One hand.
Yes.
Oh, fuck.
Yes.
Fuck you all.
Oh, my God.
Oh.
Here it is.
Oh, no.
And there's the topper.
No.
No.
Oh,
oh, my God.
Yes.
Wow. Fearless.
Jesus Christ, you guys. All right, you find
you, find both,
you not only
both
find,
envelopes.
Yeah, you not only find the money, you find the Coke, too.
He's going to have a private roll if you got the Coke and you got the cash.
Shit.
Oh, my God.
I love that the chat is just exploding at that.
Oh, my God.
You get up there. The creature is dead. You've gotten paid. You've got footage, more or less.
Fuck yeah.
You guys have beaten the sinner.
Wait a minute. He's got enough for like a $700 per deal.
Congratulations, guys.
Woo!
Yay!
We did it.
Anyone want to do the honors?
Of knocking it down or doing one more pull?
Well, either or. It's probably going to result in the same thing.
One more pull.
I don't know that any of us deserve to live, but the one who deserved to die sure is out.
Wow.
I think you got to get one more.
Oh, yeah. I'm not afraid.
Because he's the Jedi Master.
I'm not afraid.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
There's nothing up until here.
Yeah, okay. This is the first.
Oh!
Just a good old boy. Never meaning no harm.
Hey, folks, thank you for tuning in to another episode of Saving Throw Live. This is going to be our first episode of an actual campaign. No more one-shots.
Thank God.